Let's say he did, and thank God we didn't have video replay like YouTube. And now that because. Command in Iran. The general who now is being thought to have the household name of the United States, even though most of us probably couldn't have named him 24 hours ago, but he was taken out in a drone strike after touching down at Baghdad International Airport. And our government says, and in addition to having the blood of thousands of people, including Americans on his hands, that this guy was in the midst operational planning for some assault on American soldiers and American people around the world.
Coventry Direct.com. That's CoventryDirect.com.